Andreas Thuresson, first game for the SL Tigers, first goal. What's the feeling after your first game here in Switzerland?
It's obviously fun to join the team. It's a tough loss, but it's a good team. I think we have a lot of chances to score some more goals, and I think we played pretty even with them. So just have to work on some small things, and then I think we'll come out winning the next couple of games.
So it seems that you are really comfortable already here on the ice. So what's perhaps the biggest difference now from Kunlun to here to Switzerland?
The ice time. I got to play a lot more now than I did in Kunlun. So it's fun to play hockey again. And it's a good group of guys in there. So we're working hard for each other. And now it's fun to play hockey again.